Hello Zelda fans, welcome to the Jitan Sami Shrine walkthrough. This is how you unlock Nidra, the ice dragon. So there's a couple ways to get to it. You can go from this shrine here, and it's a fairly easy climb. It looks like it's steep, but there's a path that goes up there. So you can see the dragon in the distance. Go up this path, there's lots of enemies, but they're good to kill because you get a lot of material that is needed for armor upgrades later. Once you get to the top, this is the Spring of Wisdom. You can see the dragon here. If you go over, talk to the statue here, then they'll tell you to shoot this dragon here. Just get him in the eyes. It's pretty easy to see, and it's pretty easy in this case because he's not moving. Just shoot him once, and he'll go up to the top of this mountain. Then you don't need to follow him up there. There's a path over on the right, so you can just go up the path. So it's a bit hard to hit, so I recommend getting up high, getting close, and perhaps using an ancient bow. And he's moving a bit quickly, so you might want to jump off and use bullet time to slow-mo it and then attack. So hit him a couple times and he'll go down to a lower level. So you can simply follow him down, just jump off, and paraglide down to the next level. Okay, once you're here, you can hit him a couple more times. Again, the ancient bow is the best to use. Hit him a couple times here, and I'll go to an even lower level. And again, bullet time makes it a lot easier. Bullet time combined with the ancient arrow. Ancient bow. Okay, here's the lowest level. He's way down in the valley now. Down in his snowfield, I guess, according to the map. You need to hit him just one more time. Here's an updraft, and there's a ledge, so you can get pretty close to him. And you can jump up and use bullet time to slow things down and shoot him again. Got one left on his head here. And he will go back up to the top of the mountain. And you don't have to climb up there because you'll be warped up to the back up to the fountain. Okay, he changes color. Now after doing this, he'll appear throughout Hyrule, and you can farm his scale, horn, fang, and claw for armor upgrades. Okay, you have to shoot him one more time to get a scale here. And the scale will automatically pop over here on this little island. And it's important to, whenever you're doing this kind of thing, to put the scale into the water to make the offering, not onto the actual rock. And once you do that, a door will open up behind and you will be able to access the shrine. So this one just contains a treasure chest and the monk. Okay, I hope you like this walkthrough. Please click like and subscribe.